Brittany. I want you to have a boyfriend.
Okay, let's do, man.
So I have all these pictures, okay, of perfect candidates for you, and I want you to tell me what you think of them, okay?
Okay.
How about Ron Jeremy?
Oh, he's cute. Maybe he can hook up with my sister.
Brittany, I don't know if you're blind, but these guys are old, old porn stars.
I think age is just, you know, a number. I think it's all in your mind. Yeah, it's all in the vision.
Tell me, have you seen her? Cause I'm so old. I can get her off of my brain.
Next. This one. Kiki.
It looks like Eminem.
Que la chingada esa mujer está coqueta. You're crazy. Locura. Craziness.
Okay.
And Khloe Kardashian, isn't he gorgeous?
Yeah, he's cute. He's really cute. He's kind of buffy, beefy.
Yeah, that's some kebab right there.
I bet he turns you on and you're a guy, huh?
Oh, do you think you're funny, huh? Next. Cry Me a River!
He's cute. I like him. He looks really happy and very sweet. What's his name again?
That's a good one! How about this guy?
Yeah, he's kind of cute though. He looks very intense in this moment. He looks very eager and ambitious and driven. And that those are good qualities to have.
Yeah, because Kevin Federline, yeah, he didn't have those qualities.
Exactly.
So, Brittany, what you call La Leslie Lohan on a very hot day?
It's tuna melt with tuna fish and cheese.
Ew, that's disgusting. Oh, you're so vulgar.
No.
What is a bigger priority for you? Your children or your career?
Sexy guys.
See, that's the problem. Where I come from, children are the top priority.
Oh, really?
From a scale of 1 to 10, this being 10, how f***ed up are you?
I would give myself... Ew, this is a weird question. I don't like this.
Ew, this is a weird question. I don't like it. Guess I'm doing the question.
Probably a 7. Or 6, yeah. 6 or 7. Yeah, I'm all right.
This is the time where I have to be like La Barbara Walters, like 2020. Pero because you're here, it's more like 420. 420 with La Britney Spears.
Yeah.
Okay, Britney. I'm going to be reading the sophisticated lyrics from 1999.
Okay.
Oh, baby, how was I supposed to know something wasn't there?
Uh-huh.
Let's go to 2009, 10 years later. 10. Oh, baby, have you seen Amy tonight? Mm-hmm. I mean, what is this baby you're talking about? Who is this baby?
Oh, I don't know.
Even the music has evolved, Britney, from oh baby to oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Okay, Britney, this is the end of the show.
I think it was cool.
I just want to say gracias for being here. God bless you and Louisiana.
Well, thank you.
And we'll see you next time on Chismeta.